Hello everyone, welcome to Doll Drama
Season 2.
Yep, this is going to be called The Big Day, and we kind of changed it up a little bit. It was going to be Darling and Hunter getting married, but then I remembered in the last episode, the Evil Queen wanted to get married with Dexter.
But then in the last episode too, Dexter and Holly were dating.
Yeah, but Hunter and Darling, we didn't really record this, but they kind of called off the wedding. They broke up.
So it
was a harsh breakup.
But we didn't record it. So yeah. Let's get started.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, this is such a big day for them.
I can't believe my brother's getting married.
This is such a big day for my daughter. I hope he doesn't ruin everything.
I can't believe I'm gonna be like a sister-in-law to stupid Holly. I love Holly, but she's marrying my brother.
Oh, hi, I'm Maria. Well, Apple's on. I'm gonna call you Maria. Oh, sweet, call me anything. What do you need help on? Will I be fine in this gown? Sweetie, wear that every day. I'll be perfect. Don't worry. Fine. Do you think I need a little more design up? Sure. Come here. Get ready with me. Wait, Mom. When Dexter was getting ready, what happened? What happens to him? Will the Evil Queen do something bad?
Just watch.
Here, Speedy, try this. Oh, I want to try this. Do you think this is like a little too shabby? This is clean.
Let's start the wedding.
Dun,
the wedding started. In the middle.
Will you two hold hands for me?
Of course. Of course.
You two, holy matrimony. I pray. Say these few words.
Will you take this lovely wedded husband?
Yes. I do.
Will you take this lovely wedded wife? I do. Will you
take care of her?
Will you take care of each other for as long as you live? I do. Will you take care of him as long as you live?
I do.
You may now kiss the bride. Wait! Don't kiss. Thank God we didn't kiss yet. Any objections? If not, forever hold your peace. I object!
What? Evil Queen!
I object because Dexter's mine.
No, he isn't yours.
Well, the wedding was objected. So,
hold it all.
Will you accept the Evil Queen as your lovely wedded wife?
Oh, it's okay. I don't even want to marry him that much. Oopsie. I just said it.
No, I do not. I want to marry Holly.
You do?
Fine.
Marry someone
Mom.
Else. Mom! Marry someone else. I think I could, take...
Wait, Holly. No. Holly.
I'm too young for this. Fine.
You may not kiss the bride. Wait. I don't want to marry Holly.
That's what I was saying. I can't marry you.
Then who do you want to marry?
I don't even want to date. I'm too young and, I just don't want to. It's too weird and, sorry.
It's okay.
Sweetie, I even want you to date.
I didn't want you to date.
I'm happy that's over my skin. Me and Dexter could just be friends. Mom, is Dexter and her going to be friends?
We'll see.
Dexter, you want to just be friends?
Sure.
Okay. No more
awkwardness. Then I will marry...
No more awkwardness.
My beloved and beautiful and stunning and I love her. Rosabella.
What? That was going to be you for a second, Raven.
I do. playing with you. I don't want you.
Dexter.
Playing. I don't want her.
This is just horrible. I'm out. I'm sorry.
I want.
But if you're gonna inject
my beloved evil queen.
Oh, let's
mom.
Let's go, everyone. This has been the worst
yes.
one. I don't even want to marry him for a second there. Let's leave. Mom.
Mom. No.
Let's go. Oh my gosh, I was going to be the ringer for this. I don't even want to anymore. What a suckish place. Like, why am I even here?
Mom, is this a spell? Is Dexter actually in love with the queen?
Yes, she is. And I think it's not even a spell, sweetie.
Oh no. He's... Oh no! Just like in... The evil queen. He's nice. And she's mean.
Good king. Raven is now Dexter. The mom. The Raven's ex-boyfriend is now...
Mishar's.
Wait a minute.
Is that her new...
Wait a minute.
I killed my husband. Now you're my
So name. Raven's ex-boyfriend is now her dad? No way, mom. This is incredible.
Yep, because her and the... Good King kind of divorce.
Raven, I'm so sorry. Come on, Raven, let's go somewhere where this relationship wouldn't be found. Oh, Raven, let's watch the clouds and see what happens when it does it.
And Raven was unconscious!
Raven? Oh no, it's all your...
She fainted!
It's all your fault, Evil Queen and Dexter. I can't believe you want to marry her.
Oh my gosh!
Why does he want to marry her?
I'm...
He has to be in a spell or something.
He's not. That's so weird.
Well, say hi to your new brother and your new sister-in-law. Holly wouldn't have been your sister-in-law, but she didn't want to marry. She objected herself. And I'm kind of happy she did because she wanted to be happy alone. Sort of.
My gosh, Raven.
Raven.
Go get help.
I'm here. I'll get on. Oh my gosh, what's wrong? Let's get a doctor. We should get a doctor.
I have to go, guys. I'm sorry.
Is she okay? I don't know. She's okay. Help her. Oh, no. This is just bad. Get Dexter. You, Mr. Evil Queen, look what you did to your old daughter.
No. Tanit lifted Mom, and she lifted everyone up. Raven. I'm so sorry.
You know we were just trying to help. Don't you shouldn't even push people away when they're trying to help. You
no, but she's my bit. Daughter.
Will she be fine?
I don't know. She's very unconscious.
Let everyone go near her. She will wake up as soon as everyone takes care as well of her.